been charging me with assault causing bodily harm. And it's all political pressure, actually. And they're not doing anything. But as soon as I got attacked here, the first thing that runs through my mind is, you know, I'm about to defend myself, I'll just step and take it. Because I'll get arrested, right? And I don't want to get arrested. It's the last thing I want to do. But they took my body cam and I'm set with that, so I pulled over.
Martin,
nice to meet you. Oh, okay. I'm going to Quebec City tomorrow. Yeah. I don't really have a press release or anything. I guess I could
but it's also going to be red.
Yeah, so yeah. Rebels are going to interview me.
So the other thing, you're not from around.
I don't know if I need a press release. Maybe you have to one.
Okay, because I
hear any of the press that will get involved. None of the mainstream press ever report on it.
We're from
the
specific.
But I do need help.
I'm from London, so I think we don't need help.
Radio country or...
Not
French radio
here.
Host wanted
maybe 20-30 minutes away.
Because they have, yeah, they have Radio Canada there too. They wanted to interview me, but they wouldn't let him.
I'm coming back from France.
As this
time, I don't think we can
tell you.
Jeez, that's fucking not that.